Hello and welcome to HP Calcs. I'm Rick, and today we're going to have a quick look at how to find exponents on the Casio fx-260 Solar 2 calculator. Alright, to do this we'll be using the x squared key located here, that looks like this, the backspace key with the shift function of x cube, which looks like this, and is located here, the shift key located here, and the x to the y key, which is located here. All right, to simply square a number, we place the number on the screen, and then press the x to the power of 2 key, and we get the result of 2 to the power of 2 equals 4. If we want to cube a number, again, we place the number on the screen, and then press the shift backspace key, with the shift function of x cubed, and this gives us the correct answer. 2 cubed is 8. Okay, these are all good, but what if we want to find an exponent that isn't a square or a cube? Well, that's where the x to the y comes into play. So, if we wanted to find 2 to the power of 4, we would place 2 on the screen, then press the x to the y key, and then the exponent, which for us is 4, and then press equals, and this gives us the result. 2 to the power of 4 is 16. This also works for negative exponents. So let's say we wanted to find 2 to the power of negative 2. We place 2 on the screen, and then x to the y, 2, which is our exponent, and then this positive negative key, which changes our exponent from a positive to a negative, and then we press equals. And we get 0.25, which is the correct answer. We can also confirm this x to the y key works by trying it with a square. So 2, x to the y, 2, equals 4, which we know is correct. All right, hope this helps, and good luck on those tests out there, everybody.